tell you, that Dan car
showing his strength.
You don't need to be on the front of this train to win.
We have sure helped.
Landing here, we got a shot.
Paul Menard just trying to make a move on Buescher. That's going to hurt Denny Hamlin. He's got no Buescher.
Eric Almirola, who had a bad crash
Kansas last year, missed six races. That's when Bubba Wallace got his chance to drive the 43. Almirola moved on at the end of the season to Stuart Haas Racing, and he is a lap away from the checkered flag in the Daytona 500.
Well, he did what his crew chief told him. You got the lead. Hang on to it.
Yeah, he's just got to keep those two side by side behind him. Keep working those lanes.
Up high.
I like the inside lane and the left. The outside lane on the straightaways.
As a pick. 20 years of trying.
Big
20
push
years
coming on the top lane.
Dale Earnhardt will come to the caution flag to win the Daytona.
He needs him out to the top lane.
Be quick. Be quick.
Almirola up to cover.
Most anticipated
Dillon,
moment.
Where will he go?
Get there.
If John Elway in the Super Bowl, Earnhardt said he could win the Daytona 500. And if he comes
and here it comes to with the number three 20 years line. Ago, the 20 Chase years of trying for Earnhardt, he won the Daytona 500. Austin Dillon wins the 60th running.
Finally, the great American champion of the Daytona 500.
Turning the number three to victory lane, and he just did
a smoke show,
a slide to replicate what Dale did when he won it 20 years ago.
Hardaday likes to do when he celebrates a victory.
And now,
look at that throng.
How
special
to victory lane from here.
A lot of emotion out of this young man. This win, that's huge for this family.
Don't worry. He's won at this racetrack 30 times.